My name's Sasha. This is my property in Truckee, California. It's a 10-acre ranch. And I've lived here in Truckee for about 10 years, and I've owned this place for about 5.
So what do you do with this wonderful acreage you have here?
I actually built this place for my horses. I don't have horses anymore. I actually just have snowmobiles. But as you can see, we can house plenty of horses.
So you're the one who's really maintaining this road that comes all the way up here with your Erskine snowblower, correct?
It's a private drive. It's about a half mile long, and I'm responsible for all my neighbor's snow removal. It's gravel, so this Erskine blower is absolutely my most invaluable piece of equipment up here.
Sasha, can you explain the snow to our viewers? I mean, what's it really like here?
I would explain it as Tahoe cement. That's what we call it. It's super heavy snow. Depends on the winter. I mean, like last year in December, we got dumped on. I mean, we had feet every day. So I was in this machine like 6 hours a day, blowing through the Tahoe cement. It chews up the snow. Absolutely. It's an amazing piece of equipment.
How long have you owned our Erskine snowblower?
I've had this blower for about 2 years on this machine.
Before that, what did you do for snow clearing?
Before that, snow removal companies.
So you just took it over then?
Yeah, absolutely. It's too expensive.
And now you do all the neighbors' snow removal too, correct?
All the neighbors.
So you take care of everything up here?
Yes. We can get, we can have storms that will dump 4 foot, you know, in a day on us, where I will be in this thing all day doing the whole neighborhood. But typically Tahoe, you know, it's different. You know, we'll have a month where we'll get snow every other day and then we won't get any. But for the days or the weeks where it's coming down, this machine keeps up. It's just property, you know, nice in the whole neighborhood. What's really nice too is it cuts down to the road really nicely. You know, it's got that flow, but it won't shoot the gravel road up. And it's really easy to put a nice line down the driveway. Yeah, I can spend 6 hours in this thing and I'll have a smile on my face the whole time.